Hi guys, it's Romina. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna swatch and review this new California Dreaming collection from Cirque Colors. The collection has 5 neon polishes that also glow under black light, so let's get started. First, I'm gonna apply my base coat. I'm gonna be using a peel off base coat for the swatches, and the first color is Flamingo. Look at that. Flamingo is described as a neon pink nail polish with mystic blue shimmer and delicate holographic sparkle. So the first coat is pretty sheer, but you can get away with 2 coats if you like. I decided to go with 3 coats in all the polishes just because that's the way I prefer to use nail polish. And here it is, Flamingo with 3 coats and taupe coat. It's very beautiful, this color. You can see that there is a blue shimmer that reflects the light, and I really love how it looks also under black light. It's really beautiful. And here are the pictures with flashlight and black light. Next we have Day Tripper. This is described as a neon coral nail polish with gleaming gold shimmer and delicate holographic sparkle. Here it is with 1 coat. I'm working with very thin layers so you can see the difference in the color. The only thing that I didn't like much about this polish in general is the thin brush. As you can see, I have some trouble applying the polish, but look at the color. When you reach 3 coats, this is like looking at the sunset, right? It's gorgeous. I did my best just to catch the essence of this color on camera because it's unbelievable. And here you can see how it reflects the light and all the golden shimmer that has on it. And here it's under UV light. It looks gorgeous. And here are the pictures for this color. Next we have Bitchin. This is described as a neon purple nail polish with teal green shimmer and delicate holographic sparkle. Here is with 1 coat. I think it's very hard to find a purple neon polish. Sometimes they get on the darker side of the color, but this is just stunning. I mean, you can see all the blue little shimmers on it. And here's with 3 coats and taupe coat. It reflects the light beautifully, so I really love how it looked. I think this color is just very summery, very for the spring. This is one of my favorites actually. And here is under UV light, and here are the pictures for this color. Next we have Catalina, or Catalina as I would pronounce it, and this is described as a faded neon blue nail polish with vibrant pink shimmer and delicate holographic sparkle. And you can see how this is a galaxy. Look at those colors. I really love this combination. It really looks like a galaxy with blue, purple, pink shimmer into it. It's super nice. And here it is with 3 coats. As you can see, the color is very intense. It looks the same color that you see on the bottle, and I like that very much. So I really love this color, one of my favorites. Here is under UV light, and here are the pictures for this color. Next we have Kokomo. This is described as a neon turquoise green nail polish with vibrant pink shimmer and delicate holographic sparkle. Here it is with 1 coat. As you see, it's a little bit sheer, but with 2 coats you could still use it. I just don't like to see my nail line, so I end up using a 3rd coat for this color, but you can see how the shimmer starts to pop even in the 2nd coat and how it reflects the light. This really surprised me. I thought that it will be like a different color on my nails, and here's what it looks like. Sometimes it looks like more green, sometimes more purple, depending on the light. Here's under UV light, and these are the pictures for this color. I mean, look at that neon, it's crazy. And this was the review for this collection. I hope you guys like it. Let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.